The only signs that it's summer at Stratford Pond these days are empty canoes and lonely beach balls. The popular swimming spot was shut down last week as a precaution after at least 10 people got sick with what might be a dangerous infection. The illnesses caught some in town by surprise.
And then we thought before this all happened that all the rain was a good thing because it keeps the level of the pond up and everything. And
it turns out all that heavy rain may have helped the bacteria, leptospirosis, spread from nearby farms. It's fairly common among wild animals, but is highly unusual in humans. On Thursday, health officials met with townspeople to talk about the infection.
And we're interviewing people that may have been exposed to the pond to gather some information, more information to identify potentially more people that may have this illness.
Todd Benson says he went swimming in the lake once and came down with nausea and kidney distress. He's waiting for blood tests and says he's glad the health department is trying to track this down.
I think it's good they're taking it seriously. I'm pleased that they're tracking it down as they are. I'm interested to see how the blood results come back.